Looks like the hamstring's feeling okay as he takes that one away from Scott. Jordan Bell, who's hit a bit of a freshman lull, happens from time to time. All those block shots, only had one in the previous four games, gets that one on Scott, though, and then getting the bucket on Scott Elgin-Cook.
And that's one of the things that was a disadvantage for a bigger team, playing against a group of guys that play a much smaller lineup. Josh Scott cannot guard Elgin-Cook on the perimeter. That time, Cook doing a great job taking advantage of that.
Near takeaway, instead, it will be a foul against Dylan Brooks. Colorado, just two field goals since the 17-minute mark.
Giving Oregon a lot of credit. And part of it is the fact that Oregon started actually scoring. And when they started scoring, they were able to set up that three-quarter court pressure and get their defense back in set. Remember, Skip Booker got off to a couple easy baskets early in transition. But ever since then, everything has been difficult for the Buffaloes.
And Brooks, who has scored 7 of the last 12 points for Oregon, he'll have a seat.